Hello there, my name's Card. I'm a long-time progressive community organiser and activist, and today I just want to briefly talk about a reactionary dog whistle that's been around for a few years now, as well as what it really means, who's using it, and why. For those who might not know, in politics, a dog whistle is a word, a phrase, or a symbol which seems perfectly innocent and innocuous to most people, but which really communicates a more sinister hidden message to those in the know. Additionally, there'll also be a playlist of videos of mine at the top of the description, which goes into detail about all sorts of reactionary dog whistles and how to spot them. Today specifically, I wanted to talk about pictures of this man, the so-called bathroom guardian, and how they've become a contemporary reactionary meme and signal, particularly in online spaces. A lot of dog whistles used by right-wingers online are simply old memes and in-jokes from image board websites like 4chan and 8chan. The reason for this is that these sorts of pseudo-anonymous, edgy online forums have been favourite online spaces of the internet-savvy alt-right for as long as the alt-right has been a thing. And therefore, being able to readily quote and reference a bunch of old, obscure image board jokes has essentially become a way to demonstrate your extensive familiarity with sites like 4chan and 8chan and so on. And if you know the meme culture of these sorts of sites, then 99 times out of 100, that can be taken as meaning that you're also familiar with, and likely sympathetic to, the far right-wing political worldview long nurtured there. It's not a big leap, then, that a lot of online reactionaries use knowledge of these old jokes and references as a way to signal their alt-right bona fides to one another anytime they're posting or commenting somewhere online where they can't be so open about their extreme and really nasty beliefs. If you say something obviously bigoted on a big mainstream website like Twitter or Facebook or Reddit or YouTube, people will notice and you'll suffer the consequences. But if you couch your bigotry behind coded jokes that only the other 8chan nerds will get, you can find friends and spread your messaging without most normal people being any the wiser. To this end, one of the ways alt-right types will attempt to signal their reactionary beliefs to one another without most normal people catching on is through referencing or posting this man, the actor Corey Wells, as he appears in a 2016 public service announcement about transgender issues. In the PSA, Wells plays a transphobe who attempts to block someone from going into a public restroom. And despite the fact it's a pro-transgender PSA, once image board websites like 4chan and 8chan discovered it, they quickly took to celebrating and valorizing the actions of Wells's character. They call him the Bathroom Guardian. In reactionary online communities, pictures of Wells are now used as a common expression of transphobic sentiment, and there's even loads of slick edits and mashups of the original PSA floating around out there online that have been made by these people. Therefore, if you happen to see someone online posting pictures of this man, all apropos of nothing, it should register as a really big red flag. At the end of the day, it's just low-effort transphobia. So, for the sake of keeping yourself and your spaces safe, please just keep it in mind. It's always good to be able to recognise alt-right messaging and signalling like this, so you can spot it, denounce it, explain why it's wrong and bad to others, and remove the people posting this sort of stuff. That's all I have to say today. I hope it helps. Once again, my name's Card. If you might want to hear more from me, especially more about emerging or obscure reactionary dog whistles and how to spot them, feel free to subscribe to this YouTube page, or just take a look at my other videos. Either way, goodbye for now, and stay safe out there.